learning and studying grade 6. I am telling about algebraic expression. My age is 11. My brother's age is 8. My brother is 3 years younger than me. So the expression is x minus 3. Thank you to all.
Park. What's the time now? Time is 6 o'clock.
I am doing an ELCA activity about simple tense, perfect tense or continuous tense. Now I am explaining about simple tense. I walked. I walks. I will walk. Perfect tense. I had walked. I have walked. I will have walked. Next, continuous tense. I was walking. I am walking. I will be walking. In the continuous tense, we add a ing. Thank you.
Tell about science activity. Pivot joint. The pivot joint is connected head to neck. Going forward, backward, left and right.
Next, fixed joint. The fixed joint is fixed, not move anybody's. It is one structure. For example, skull. Thank you. I'm Monak about king. I am going to village and tell about the people to come to my home to help to the kindness. Give many money for them and give our children to their school. And they are biggest man.
The hunter herders is 2 billion years ago. They are eating flesh, tea, etc. Next, humans. The humans were eating burger, sandwich, pizza, etc. Dress, cotton dress, silk dress.
Beautiful morning to all everybody. My name is Aegon Armstrong.
Anissa, run and come on. Say to me, my favorite thing is the curd.
Mary, today I gonna explain root word. In root word, we are having two things. That is,
by PV Sindhu. Sindhu inspired me by her hard work to become. You will run means the best water come outside and
one time I'll never players. My house back is.
We look at the world today. There are millions of cultures in everywhere.
Mongolia says no need to reduce the task force.
Enough resources, they're not able to repay the money.